Ingram on the move. It's in and out, picked up by Paul. 8-point game, 4:40 to go. Paul just about lost it. Alvarado continues to tangle with him.
8-second violation again.
Another one. That's twice. Two in a row caused by Alvarado.
Say what you, wow. And you can say what you want about him. Give me the heart and hustle and a technical foul on Chris Paul.
That's another one. He got one the other night. Two in New Orleans in game four. And this is when he became discombobulated.
And I love this young man. I'm sorry, Kevin. He brings it every single night.